I am going to show you how to use the virtual background on Zoom for Windows. Let's see how to use the virtual background on Zoom. Let's start the first time the camera. Now, tap on the arrow near the Stop Camera button. On this menu, click on Choose Virtual Background. You can choose what virtual background you wish from this list. Let's test some. It looks nice. But what if you have another virtual background you wish to add? Tap on the plus button from this page. Now, select if your new virtual background is an image or a video. I will add an image for now. So click on the image. Go to the image you want to select. Now you see I added a virtual image, but it does not look okay. Choose some virtual pictures that do not have persons in it. Let me delete the virtual background. Click on the X button. Also, on Zoom options for Windows, we can mirror videos, so you can check how you like to see yourself. Enable or disable this feature depending on how you want. Another option is the rotate settings. If you do not look okay and you are upside down on the screen, just click on Rotate 90 degrees. This will make your image rotate in the way you want. Keep clicking this option until the image is how you want. This is how you use virtual background camera on Zoom for Windows. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.